and my subjects to a tale of woe.
Speak to us, O Neptune, king of the watery deep. Speak!
Once I was a happy soul. I cared for nothing but my beloved and beautiful wife. Oh, how we danced and sang. But all too soon, return to me, show me your face.
First you must take my hand in marriage, repeat our vows, and then I shall return to you.
Beware, King Neptune, beware!
Angel. Stop, Neptune, it's a trap.
A dastardly boy!
A terrible plot, take my hand.
Impossible.
Well, it was- was quite possible a little while ago, and I was having lots of it, until I decided to take a nap on that bit of coral.
Come on, little lady.
Come on, little
lady.
You're in some very hot water, and as for you, you will explain yourself to the king.
What do you think the king will do to us?
Most likely I'll be drawn and buttered.
He'll probably turn me into a hat.
What kind of hat?
Something very tasteful, I'm sure.
Hey, you two, step it up.
Ah! Coming!
It's time you learn to listen to reason, Edward.
And it's time you listen to me for once.
Are you maybe want to listen to that, me laddies?
Our maidens are at it again.
Bluster and blather and blubber and lovers.
Lamb up the both of you from below deck.
Put your own belly in
it. Put your belly. And quit your belly again below deck.
Aunt, I don't care if you're Duchess of Charleston. I don't care if you're Duchess of the Moon and Stars.
You'll care well enough when I write you out of my will.
My will? Is that what I want? Money, treasure? I want my freedom!
You are the last in a long line of royal blood, and you have responsibility.
But I don't want them. Here, take Billy Bob's gear. He'd be happy to inherit your riches. Will you, Billy?
Riches are on the shore.
I like riches.
Riches are good. There's just one task, Gertie. You have to get married. Married fast, whether you like it or not.
You can't live forever on the high seas, Weather. Edward, it's time you take a wife.
I can do what I like, Uncle. It's my life, and I will tell you something else.
Says, Daddy.
you're doing, Prince. Back to the deck if you know it's good for you.
Come away from there, Edward.
And desert my crewmates? Never.
Listen to reason, Edward.
Your father would have fits.
All right, if you won't help me, I'll do it myself.
No, Annabelle.
I have to help him. Don't you see?
I don't want any part of this.
Perhaps we should take a little lap around the block.
Hi.
Exactly.
So you're what they call human, are you? You don't look so dangerous to me.
Come on now.